We therefore cannot overstate that the notion of peace and reconciliation is central to the core of the ministry of the church. That peace is not only about the absence of war, but also the restoration of the favor, which is the prosperity of the people. No matter how we look at it, the church is a vessel of peace and development.